coming in to see us. kosher in this section. Sometimes I don't know whether someone's waving at me and like, "You're shit," or if they help me from. But generally, is everyone doing okay? But for this evening, we don't need to talk about that or think about that until like fucking 15 songs from now. So that's great.
Maybe even then.
Yeah, denial for one evening.
Yeah, I think that's fair.
But thank you so much for coming to night 2 of 2 at the Palladium. We've all seen a lot of gigs here, so it's really weird to be standing in a place where many people have a huge. Well, I've been like, wow, if I lick the ground a little, maybe some of their skill will go into me. I hope you guys got here in time to see Donna Missile as well. This is the last night of our tour. She's been on all the shows with us, so we really appreciate her. And everybody in the band. Yeah, every time she warms up, every night, we hear her next door warming up, and I'm like, oh no. Because she's so good. But we made the joke the other day that I'm like, well, I'm like a vibe guy. She's like an accuracy and vibe guy. I'm more here for like, I'll learn the accuracy later. So if there's bad singing later in the set, be like, she did tell us. I did say it. It's all vibes. Feel over any other skill. Alright, we're going to play a lot of the core church's songs, but this is a new one. It's called How Not to Drown.
Thank you.
And the only one we missed was because there was a snowstorm and we couldn't get there, which is kind of miraculous in this moment in time. So thank you very much. And this is cheesy, but thank you very much to all our crew for working really, really hard to keep this show quite literally on the road. And then one of them has written on a piece of tape here, "Great tour" and a little heart, and I did get a little teary-eyed. But that's okay. In the gig persona, I'm very like, I wear leather, fuck you. But in the writing persona, I'm like, there's something very sad. This very sad thing happened, and I was mostly sad about it. But then every so often, there's a song where I'm like, and then we didn't care anymore, which is a lie. But in the song, you can pretend that you don't care, because it's aspirational to trick your brain into thinking differently. But this next song is definitely one of those. And hopefully some of you guys remember it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Trio 3. Thank fucking Christ for that.
Language, Timothy.
And like, this was my idea. I was like, it'll be so drama and it'll be pop, but it'll be spooky. But and then every night I'm like, oh, Jesus Christ. Like, I've never been, in that manner, undressed since I was a child. And I'm in there and our tour manager's like pulling clothes off me. I'm like, click, click. So, yeah, but we made it till the end of the tour. But maybe like the next few days in my house, I'm just gonna like have the impulse to change clothes every 20 minutes really fast for no reason.
Just make sure it's something to do easy, you know, in and out of
it. Yeah, if it's just jogging buttons, sorry, if it's just sweatpants, it'll be much easier. Much easier. These have got buttons for a fly. What the fuck? Why did I do that? That was a terrible idea. Next time, Velcro. Alright, we're gonna play a few more songs. This one's called Never Say Die.
Why aren't you gonna be sorry? Thank you.
French people are not good at that, but thank you so much for coming to the show and for coming to so many shows that we have seen so many of you at so many times. Like, 10 years is a long time to be a band, and we're really grateful that we still get to do it. So thank you very much for being a part of that.